Daryle Tibbs here from Tibbs Law Office, here to talk to you a little bit about the tax reform that was enacted at the end of 2017. Today we're talking about itemized deductions. The threshold for phase out of itemized deductions is $313,800 for joint filers and $261,500 for single taxpayers. Personal exemptions are subject to phase out at the same thresholds.